Deadly start to the new year in Kenosha as well. Police say a quadruple shooting killed one person and has left two people in serious condition. A fourth person has non-life-threatening injuries. Police say that shooting happened about 4 o'clock this morning in a bar parking lot near 17th and 52nd. The suspected shooter is under arrest tonight. Police say the victims are all in their 20s and from Illinois.